indulgenced prayers for every day in the week for the poor souls in purgatory. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. For Thursday, O Lord God Almighty, I pray Thee, by the precious body and blood of Thy divine Son, Jesus, which He gave with His own hands upon the eve of His passion to His beloved apostles, to be their meat and drink, and which He left to His whole church to be a perpetual sacrifice and the life-giving food of His own faithful people. Deliver the souls in purgatory, and especially that one which was most devoted to this mystery of infinite love, that it may, with Thy divine Son and with Thy Holy Spirit, ever praise Thee for Thy love therein in eternal glory. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be Thy name. Thy kingdom come, Thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.